Version 3.25 gives the user the ability to fully customize the way you access your commands. You can set your keyboard shortcuts. You can modify any toolbar. And you can completely customize the menu bar. As for the viewport, the model can be manipulated using the 3D connection, which allows you to pan, zoom, and rotate all at once in one fluid motion while using your mouse with the other hand. For more information on the 3D mouse, visit www.3dconnection.com. Also, as you may have noticed, BuildIT 3.25 is compatible with Windows 8. BuildIT will interface with two new devices, the API Radian with the i360 and the Creaform Metriscan. Click on any of the two videos for more details. There will be a new inspection command called Inspect Hole Axis, which will allow users to compare the location and angles of pins and holes to their nominals. Its strength is its versatility. Holes that are too small to be directly inspected with a probe can be measured by placing a gauge pin and probing the pin instead. We've added a new point type called shaded disk. It displays the scan cloud like a surface with reflections, shading, and even texture. And unlike polygonized surfaces, you can still look at the individual points by zooming into the cloud. The manipulation of annotations was enhanced in a few ways. They can now be quickly spread to the perimeter of the viewport with the Arrange Annotations command. You can easily select all past annotations by right-clicking on the Annotations category, at which point you can edit them or hide them. Also, you can now easily select all objects associated to a specific object by right-clicking on an association and clicking Select Associated Objects. You can also easily delete from the same right-click menu. Automate It also benefited from major improvements. The first is that you can insert a process into another process, allowing you to assemble blocks of automation and create a larger process. There is also the possibility of having conditions for each operation. For example, we can put the condition that the operation runs only if point one exists. If it doesn't, the operation is skipped. This adds a new dimension to programming your process. You can find examples of automations included with BuildIT 3.25 under the Automate menu. They are there to serve as examples for inspiration when making your own processes, and they are also quite useful for various applications. Visit builditsoftware.com to learn more about BuildIT and its latest version.